A rectangular swimming pool is 3 times as long as it is wide. If the perimeter of the pool is 320 feet, what are its dimensions? So we have rectangular swimming pool. And if this is the width, it says the length is 3 times the width. So if this is the length, this is 3 times of the width. Then the perimeter is equal to 320 feet. And for rectangular, the rectangular shape, the perimeter is twice the width plus twice the length. So because perimeter, you just add all the sides. So our perimeter is 320. Then we have twice the width plus our length is 3 times the width. So we have 320 is equal to 2W. 2 multiplied by 3 is 6. So we have 320, 2W plus 6W is 8. So divide 8 both sides. So 320 divided by 8 is 40 for our width. And the unit is feet. So we have 40 feet for our width. And for our length, it is 3 times the width. So this will be equal to 120 feet. So our swimming pool is 40 by 120.